Hello? Are we working? I think we're working. Hi, everyone. This is my face. I got a few things working. You can see me now. You'll see we had the nice little pre-screen as well. Big shout out to Stairs1405 for showing me how it works. Who you should totally go and follow as well, by the way, because he's really cool. But not as good as here. Only after this is finished, you're allowed to go. How are we all? Are we excited? I'm excited. I'm always excited. I think the mic's picking up random garbage in the background. Well, I can adjust as go as needs. If the game audio is too loud or too low, just let me know and I can change it. Same with the mic. Looks like everything's capturing okay. Mic's slightly higher than the game, so should be fine. But yeah, I thought I'd upgrade the stream slightly. Make it look a little bit better, you know? It's either a blessing or a curse now that you can see me. I'm gonna go with a blessing. So when we left off, I think I just got Ifrit. Or Ifrit, whatever his name is. So we're gonna set him. Which I'm assuming is this setting here. Hiya. Invoke Ifrit to aid during battle. Roll deals around Hellfire. Sweet. So I was wondering about that actually, because I thought it was going to replace a standard materia. But no. We're fine, as it seems. Can I give her Ifrit as well? Ah, no. Can't get cheeky with it. Nobody can just summon Ifrit willy-nilly. Right. Trying to think of what we had to do. Honestly, don't remember. We'll find out, though. We'll find out. Don't worry. Let me just fix a couple of things here. And we should be good. Things should be working. Hopefully. Right. Speak to Jesse.
You all set?
Yes.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
You never have a choice. I think you're about to just take me with you.
It's just another job.
How is the quality and stuff? Is it okay? I'm hoping the camera being on isn't going to make it chug. And I just got a trophy. Nice. I wish it'd be alright. It looks like it's working okay. If it doesn't, I'll just need to take my face away from you again.
Huh?
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
Alright, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
No.
No.
Both of them have parents.
Okay then. Guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions.
Yeah!
Turning down the music. Hold on, my laptop's screaming at me.
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
I'm a dum-dum.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for.
720?
It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Okay. Successful stream.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
Let's look at
ID scan! Ready?
In fact, I'm gonna pause it at the end of the moment just to check quickly. I'm really sorry, I'm ruining this whole moment. I'll get it started, don't worry. Hope that's fixed it.
Company! AT's here.
Now this is good. You got me. Fair enough. All right then.
That's some super secret technique? You got a fancy name for it?
Of course not.
What the hell?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to drop the stream. I'm going to figure out a few settings and I'm going to come back in. So I will be 2 minutes.